welcome back to my channel. Up next, you guys, we got Susan from British Got Talent. Susan Boyle, I do believe that's how you pronounce it, from British Got Talent 2009, episode 1, you guys. Shout out to all the subscribers that introduced me to Susan. This is my first time ever reacting to her, you guys. So we're going to see what she comes in with. If you guys like Susan, show her love. Let's go.
Hi, what's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of, villages. I had to think there.
And how old are you, Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
She said, ah! That's just one side.
Okay, what's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
And why hasn't it worked out so far, Susan?
I've never been given the chance before, but here's hoping it'll change.
Okay, who would you like to be a singer?
Do it, girl.
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
Like,
what are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Okay, big song.
Yeah?
I don't know why you're laughing. She's about to knock it out, huh? Is she?
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
Oh.
When folks smiled, life was giving.
You didn't expect that, did you? Did you? No.
I did. Y'all haters. You know why they all stood up fast? Because they all doubted her. They all was laughing at her. Like, it probably was part of the act. Because, you know, they have people down in the audience raising stuff up because this is on TV, you guys. People can't just be sitting down and not haranguing. So people tell the audience what to say and do at certain times. And I do believe they told the audience to stand up. Or the audience felt bad because, you know, they were second guessing her. You don't judge nobody because, hey, you don't know what they can bring to the table.
I was young and unafraid when dreams were made and used and wasted.
Wow. She's so cute.
Without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years on this show. when you stood there with that cheeky grin and said, I want to be like Elaine Page, everyone was laughing at you. No one is laughing now. That was stunning, an incredible performance. Amazing. I'm reeling from shock. How about you two? But
I am so thrilled because I know that everybody was against you. Mm-hmm. I honestly think that we were all being very cynical, and I think that's the biggest wake-up call ever. And I just want to say that it was a complete privilege listening to that. It was brilliant.
Yes. I knew the minute you walked out...
Oh, Simon!
...on that stage that we were going to hear something extraordinary, and I was right.
Got a lot of touch.
Susan, you are a little tiger, aren't you?
Oh, I don't know about that.
You are? OK, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
The biggest yes I have ever given anybody.
Amanda?
Yes, definitely. Brilliant. Amanda, you too!
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three yeses.
Yes, this is very nice. This is why you don't judge. Now, like I said, it could be like part of the TV show is why people laughed and all that. Like, okay, she's an older woman. You know, she's probably not about to knock it out the park like she thinks she is. But that's why you don't never judge people because, hey, who are you to judge? Now, of course, this is all entertainment. I liked it. Susan was nice. Susan proved herself. Although she knew she had it in her, she had to let the whole world know she had it in her. She had to let everybody in the building know, like, hey, I'm not a joke. And I did not come to play. She definitely was a nice performance. This is British Got Talent, you guys, 2009. Susan, who won that? Who won 2009? You guys let me know down in the comments, you guys. All the judges said yes, so you know, especially Simon, he's hard to please. He used to be a butthole, you guys, but I think since he got older, he's not much of a butthole. Yes, he still is one. He's a jerk sometimes, but I feel like he's less of a jerk now. But you guys let me know how you guys feel about Susan. You guys, definitely was a nice performance. Definitely, I feel like she should have got three yeses, you guys. And she proved herself. Definitely. Let me know how you guys feel. Smash like button, you guys. Hit that round, be part of family. Let's go.